将美国国旗大胆穿上身，流行乐天后碧昂斯拍 MV 替奥运美国队加油打气，体操天后拜尔斯也在其中。
These hopes and dreams, these superstars that represent us.
MV 中拜尔斯展现活力笑容，代表他下定决心走出阴霾，再战巴黎奥运。在女子竞技体操资格赛中，自由体操和跳马都以分组第一名之姿晋级。
Simone did yell when asked if she's okay. Yep.As good as I can be, she was still limping. Her coach said it was an issue with her calf, something that's been lingering as a former athlete. Don, I know that sometimes that could potentially mean a potential issue with an Achilles bubbling up, so certainly something to keep an eye on.
即便热身时不小心伤到左腿，但依旧缴出漂亮成绩单，让许多粉丝不敢置信，女王终于回归。
And Simone Biles, arguably the world's greatest gymnast, has just withdrawn from two more events.
三年前的东京奥运，拜尔斯因为心理健康因素退出决赛，包含过去曾遭美国代表队对一性侵以及上场和成名的压力，让他不堪负荷，如今重整旗鼓。
She came back to the gym,
basically stay in shape.
I'm going for another Olympic run.
为了确保体能能发挥到100%，这回美国也派出一只疗愈犬一起前往巴黎。曾经在里约奥运夺下四面金牌的体操天后，这次有望带领美国队重返巅峰。三立新闻双报道。